škrava i ti Kosove kete kanë ta kënova.
The road just ended, obviously washed away at some stage, so that's the end of that downhill run. Roads are just so goddamn bad, you know, you get a bit of speed up and there's a frigging pothole right in the middle of it. So, a nice descent, but just, you know, look at the road. Right, I need both hands here, like on the bars, you know, going downhill. That was an easy bit of the path. That was the easiest bit of the path. Most of it is not a path at all. Oh, and one other thing, it's bear country. Well, here we are in the Vikos Gorge, in the Pindus Mountains, right in the middle of it, and it is absolutely brilliant. It's just the 3 o'clock storm, which has been happening for the past 3 days, still about 75, 80 degrees, so it's bloody hot, very humid. And there's some really big insects. Well, I'm trying to find a path, but the path seems to have vanished. And I'm just using the sat-nav to see me through this goddamn jungle, which is, I gotta say, the gorse is pretty nasty, so you gotta be careful. I've just done a bit of climbing through this lot, I'll show you. And it's really dense. And suddenly I come across this little meadow, little mini meadow, which is really nice to camp at. It's fantastic, it's really nice. Have a look. So yeah, but now I've got to carry on through that lot in that direction. Well, I'm just cycling back up this rather large hill actually to get to the next village, which I came to yesterday without the panniers. And you're going to hear this, it's the sheep with those big sheep dogs. Have a listen and have a look. Be watched by this rather large sheepdog. but what a great sound. It's almost, I don't know, it's sort of surreal. Well, we're at the top, about 3,000 feet, maybe a bit higher. Beautiful evening. It's, yeah, lovely, perfect. So we've got a nice descent, and this time I'm going to stick it on with gaffer tape. I've just left Vikos, the village of Vikos, and had this major ascent, which was like, which means there's going to be a good descent. So here we go.
We'll be right back.